Have you ever found yourself at a distance from friends or loved ones, wishing you could talk to them face to face from afar? That's where Google Video Chat comes in. Google Video Chat lets you see people while you talk to them, using your computer for free. I'm going to walk you through three easy steps to get started. But before we do that, let's review what you'll need. A webcam, speakers or earphones, a microphone, and a Gmail account. Take a moment to make sure you have all these things. Great, let's get cooking. First, you'll need to download a piece of software so that your computer will know how to video chat. This is called Voice and Video Chat Plugin. Click here to download it. Once you've installed this plugin, it'll ask you to restart your browser. This should only take a minute. After your browser opens up again, go ahead and log in to Gmail at www.gmail.com. Next, take a look at the chat section on the left-hand side of your screen. To add a contact, type in their Gmail address. Or, if you've already added them, click their name to start chatting with them. Finally, click the video icon in the chat window to start a video chat. Once they accept, a video will appear above the chat box. For a bigger view, you can pop out the window by clicking the arrow in the corner. Well, that's about it. Now you know how to video chat in Gmail. For a handy printable guide of these instructions, click here. And for more information, visit google.com/chat/video.